position. I don't think Flo was ready for it.
Good block on the front traps attempt. Wow, I'm not sure if it's punished or luckless.
Okay, Flo, now maybe we have a chance. No?
Oh, great neutral jump. Defensive neutral jump from Knuckledoo. But Knuckledoo's showing why many people do consider him to be the best U.S. player right now.
Yeah.
He's been doing well all tournament season long.
I feel like the character really fits him. He can be mobile with her, he can play offense with her, he can play runaway with her. He just has all sorts of stuff going on.
It's just really nice because, you know, he had always been a guile player this whole time, so it is really nice to see, you know, him branch out to this character and give him a different look.
Yeah.
One, like you said, might actually suit him better than Guile.
No, Flo's on the ropes right now. If he finds something, he's got to turn it into damage. He can't just go with regular.